So my name is Nick, and I'm here with my parents. And for Seattle, I'm here racing Cat 1 Junior 17-18, and just having a good time. I'm really excited. I'm real pumped to get out there and go. I'm feeling really good about the climbs here. There's some technical spots. There's one part where there's like a bunch of ruts, and there's like a line all the way to the left, line all the way to the right. I think I'm gonna stick with the one on the left. Goes off and then you quick turn to the right. And then there's another spot where it's like the same kind of descent, super steep. It's like 6 inches of sand just going all the way down. There's no line around it. But you know, I got some tips from my buddy Sam, and I think I'm gonna have a good time going down that. And then the rest of the course is pretty much fire roads and you know, just a little racing the track and doing good stuff. I'm racing on my
Super 5 20 guy.
My race wheels on there. My race golds.
And that's a big thanks to Stan No Tubes for sponsoring the team. I definitely wouldn't be able to win without the team. And then I'm also racing on a bigger crankset than I usually do. This one's got a
42 ring up front, and then on the bottom it's got a 34 ring.
And that's a little bit of contrast compared to the 38. 27, I think it has. But, you know, I think I pre-rode it yesterday. I was doing all right, and I actually pulled a pretty good time for my pre-ride yesterday, so I think I'll have a good time today. Thanks to U-Ride TV for you guys helping us out and getting our name out there, helping out AZ Devo and all our stuff, all our bike stuff, and coming out to all our events. And it's just great to have you guys out there and putting our name out there.